I would like to send my warmest greetings to all those who've gathered in Calgary for Community Foundation of Canada's 2015 conference. 4 years ago, I joined you in Vancouver, and our shared efforts to build a smarter, more caring Canada began. When we gathered in Winnipeg in 2013, you launched Smart and Caring Communities and began creating a network of smart and caring funds that span the country and ensuring every Canadian community is served by a community foundation. I'm delighted to see that you are getting closer and closer to achieving your vision, that 85% of communities in Canada can access a community foundation is a testament to your determination. That more and more Canadians are joining your cause means that you are reaching those who want to make a difference and to strengthen our nation. Depuis 2010, je suis témoin de vos efforts. Nous avons collaboré de bien des façons. J'ai visité plusieurs fondations communautaires et j'ai vu ce que vous avez accompli en si peu de temps. Vous faites preuve d'intelligence dans votre façon d'aider. Vous alliez la curiosité d'esprit et la générosité pour améliorer notre pays. And you're achieving tangible results. In Abbotsford, BC, you're reaching out to help children in poverty. In Grand Prairie, Alberta, the Smart and Caring program is building community belonging and supporting recreational activities. In Perth, Ontario, you're focusing on the promotion of mental health for children and youth. In Charlotte County, New Brunswick, education, youth, and leaving an environmental legacy are top of mind. Vous faites tant de choses pour changer notre pays qu'il est impossible de toutes les nommer. Durant la conférence, vous ne regarderez pas seulement en arrière. Vous vous tournerez vers l'avenir. Dans 2 ans à peine, nous célébrerons le 150e anniversaire de notre pays. Our country's sesquicentennial presents a unique opportunity in our history. It's a grand celebration where we can say to the world how proud we are to be Canadian, how proud we are of our history and our accomplishments. And it's more than that. It's our chance to really ask ourselves, what kind of country are we? What kind of country do we want to be? The staff, volunteers, and supporters of community foundations across Canada will play a central role in answering these questions. How will you respond? What role will you play in the future of Canada's youth, or in the new relationships we forge with Indigenous peoples? Now is the time for dreaming big again. I look forward to hearing what your vision is for our future and how you will continue to create smarter, more caring communities. Thank you.